Moving on from that, modern life has become much more complex and very difficult. Should we consider going back to the Stone Age?
I'd say absolutely. We're missing our primal urges, which is to kill and to run naked and to have sex willy-nilly with whatever woman is in front of us. I think we should just go back to a free language society. That way there would be no nagging and fighting and carping and disagreement. It would just... What more can we say?
Is that really a simpler time? A recent book suggested that we go back to the Proterozoic eon, which is 2.3 billion years ago, when we were only ooze. It would be a very comfortable state. We wouldn't have to worry about where we were oozing or where we were seeping.
A recent poll finds that a majority of Americans think life was simpler just 5 years ago. Should we try to return to the simpler life of 2002?
That's when the rise of women's pants just started to get a little bit lower.
That was an exciting time.
The way I remember it, we got laid a lot in 2002.
Well, but we would black out before we could remember anything that happened and wake up in a ditch.
I think of that time, and I think of my cell phone. It was just a phone. They didn't have a camera. It didn't have an MP3 player.
No, it was
just a phone.
If we're going to go back, I'd like to go back to 1994 when I was still happily married.